Sa video na to, i-share ko sa inyo yung mga nagustuhan ko sa PBA coaching debut ni Aldin Ayo sa Converge. Sa laban ng Converge kontra Terra Firma, nanalo ang Converge 124-110. Import nila na si Quincy Miller, dropped 38 points and grabbed 16 rebounds. Other standout players are Maverick Ahanmisi with 18 points, RK Ilagan with 12, and Aljun Melesio with 10. Offensively, napansin ko, they run this action a lot. Nagsisimula siya with a zipper screen, then recta post-entry. Usually sa zipper series, ang most common action is to pass it to the top and magfo-flow into a ball screen. Pero napansin ko sa Converge, parang sa simula pinaprioritize nila yung post-entry. Actually, gusto ko to kasi lahat involved. And yung bigs nila active, lagi nagsiset ng mga zipper at flare screens, hindi yung nakatayo lang sa dunker spot nag-aabang ng drop-off. Inispam nila tong series na to sa buong laro and gusto ko na parang freelance siya rather than a set play. You can see the players make decisions on the fly, kumbaga read and react. Hindi parang super scripted, talagang nagbabase sila sa kung anong binibigay ng depensa. And it's normal naman na hindi pagaanong kabilis yung pace of execution and hindi pagaanong kapolished yung movement since first conference pa lang nila, especially with Coach Aldin Ayo and his offense. Isa pang nagustuhan ko ay yung pace ng laro nila. It's either slow and deliberate or talagang takbuhan. Kapag off the miss, talagang pinupush nila yung pace. Sa game na to, nakascore ang Converge ng 28 fast break points. That's almost 25% of their total points. And in terms of shot selection sa half court, alam nyo naman ako, believer ako ng Mori Ball. Double the offense, half the defense. And shoot more 3-pointers. This game para sa Converge, 43 attempts sila sa 3-pointers. And they made 13. So that's 13 out of 43 3-point field goals. Overall, promising ang Converge. It's their first conference. Normal lang na sa ngayon, basic-basic muna tinatakbo nila. Kasi ganyan naman yung mga coaches eh. Sinisimula nila sa skeletal base offense. And then kapag medyo gamay na yun, doon na sila magdadagdag ng ibang wrinkles and mas nagiging complex yung sistema nila. Siyempre kapag magtuturo ka ng bagong opensa, kailangan sisimula mo muna sa basic. And nakikita ko yun kanina, talagang dinodouble daw nila yung zipper series nila para talaga magamay mo. And then doon ka na magiging creative. Pero yung talaga nagustuhan kong ginawa nila sa game na to is that yung opensa kasi nila, it promotes ball movement. Of course, hindi pa to nasa level ng Hinebra na ball movement, pero yung promise nandoon. Kitang-kita mo lahat sila may buy-in at talagang umiikot yung bola. They had 60 bench points sa game na to. Kalahati halos ng total points sila. And for a team na pasa ng pasa at pinapaikot talaga yung bola, 12 turnovers lang sila. And that speaks a lot.